Now we're gonna do just an incline dumbbell curl. The thing that I focus on nearly every kind of curl is maximum extension and maximum contraction. I'm also gonna squeeze up with the pinky, turn it in as hard as possible. So another thing that's gonna help me stretch the bicep at the bottom of the movement is squeezing the tricep. So if you'll notice, first thing I do is squeeze the tricep, curl up, back down, squeeze the tricep, curl, keep the pinkies up.